Stupid salary negotiation mistakes. That's what I'm covering today. One of the mistakes people make much too often. I'm Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. I'm a career and leadership coach, a former executive recruiter. I help people negotiate many, many times. And one place I couldn't control, one place where I couldn't really influence, is if the offer was made directly to someone. I tried to prepare someone if I knew that was going to happen, but sometimes a firm made the offer directly to someone. And the result was a few people seemed so grateful. Thank you so much for making this offer. Oh, thank you so, so much. And it became impossible to negotiate because their expression of gratitude basically said, you know, I'm desperate. And desperation is a quality that isn't particularly attractive. Even if they were able to negotiate and increase the offer, one of the problems comes down to is after you're on board, that expression of gratitude in almost all situations basically presents you as lame and pathetic. Instead, try and keep your cool. Try and focus on, did they hit your number? Not whether they made you an offer. If they hit your number, maybe you can get them to increase it a little bit. Watch my video called The Easiest Way to Negotiate a Higher Salary for Yourself. It's a great technique, very, very easy. There's no pressure that you put on them. Again, watch that video. It will help you before the final round. And I'll also simply say, for you as a job hunter, you have a responsibility to yourself and to your family. Don't give away your power with excessive gratitude. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman. My website is thebiggamehunter.us. Go to the site and go exploring. There's a lot there that can help you. And you can schedule a free discovery call or schedule time for coaching before any stage of the hiring process, of the search process. I'd love to help you. Lastly, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Hope you have a terrific day and be great.